Mic is working. So I have a very specific question.
Supplementary.
I had asked a very specific question to the minister with regards to COVID vaccines exported and its value. What I have got from him is a list of all the vaccines that have been exported. So can he specifically give me an answer to the vaccines relating to COVID exported and its value?
He and she should not be used.
Okay,
minister,
sir.
Minister, honorable member, minister. Like that.
All right, sir.
Please.
Honorable Chairman, sir, as I very clearly said in my answer, in the first line itself, there is no such category as COVID vaccine in the harmonized system HSN codes, and therefore for the Commerce Ministry to come out with a new code for only one type of vaccine is not really what our job is. All vaccines that are exported under one HSN code. I've given the full details.
Right.
However, for the benefit of the Honorable Member, I'd like to share with her that these vaccines, the COVID vaccines, have only started in January. It's not as if the earlier data that I've given, and I've honestly given all the data of vaccines that we are exporting, they have started only in January. And the Honorable Member will see that there's not been any significant increase in the export of vaccines between October, November, December, January. In fact, only in the single vaccine, there has been an increase, and that is about $50 million. It's a very small amount.
Right.
Second, we are taking care of the domestic requirement.
Mantriji, everyone should.
Mantriji, please. To friendly countries, we are giving some vaccines.
Second supplementary.
So that is.
Time is.
To the Honorable Minister, I'd like to ask, what are the vaccines that have been exported under Vaccine Maitri initiative, which I applaud, vis-a-vis the ones which are commercially placed and are commercial exports?
Right.
The value. Thank you.
Honorable Chairman, sir. The Covishield vaccines made by Serum Institute Pune up to 8th of February against Government of India grant, we have given 6,27,000 vials, which relates to 62,70,000 doses, valued at 125 crore 40 lakh rupees FOB value worth of vaccines have been given against grant, and the export of only the COVID vaccine so far is about 10,50,000 through paid exports vials, 1,05,00,000 doses, and 213,32,65,940 rupees against the paid exports.
Right.
Therefore, the total exports is about 338 crore rupees worth
Thanks.
Of COVID
Thank
vaccines.
You. Question 131, Dr. Fauzia Khan, Lok Sabha. Say question 131.
Question 131, thank you, sir.
Sorry.
My question is there any target schedule?